At first I wanted to make this my apology, but now I turned it into my soliloquy. Once again, every time I try to make it right, it just ends up being all about me. I wanted to tell my friends I'm really fucking sorry, cause I was never good at conceding my wrongdoings. I wanna admit sometimes I'm very fucking shitty, but I'm scared of having to bathe in their pity. My self-esteem set an all-time great, and yet I still suffer from my own shame. Being held accountable affects my mood for the whole day, and I only apologize to take that sadness away. If you can relate, if you sometimes feel the same, can you scream for me? Scream your hand out for me, but tell me you're alright, tell me you won't fucking die. Can you scream for me? Scream your hand out for me. Won't you shout loud enough to pop your eyes out? Say it loud and proud so I can know what you're about. But tell me you're alright, tell me you won't fucking die. Can you scream for me? Scream your head out for me. And no matter how raw I'd like to get, I'll always end up drowning my sorrow in effects. Let a plangent instrumental cover up my regrets. I'm not even sad while I write this, I feel like an emotionless wreck. And yet, that's not what I try to project. Maybe I'll tear apart recording, but I won't tell you how it went. Sometimes I want more problems, just so I can write more songs about them, even if it has me endlessly crying in my bed. There's more shit that I wish I could say.